felt good, huh? Thanks. Now, keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invested back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them. Me included.
Careful, there's trouble over there.
You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training, you come see me. Take care of yourself.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
love my family, but sometimes I need to be far away from them.
They've taken back the refinery. They distill ethanol there, so there should be plenty for the taking. Watch for alarms. It'll bring an enforcer.
Thank you.
until we run those Max assholes out of town. That's gonna come in handy one day. Funny how this place can feel so big, yet so small at the same time.
I spied on the garage where the highwaymen paint their cars. Seems like the artist in residence has a knack. Seems like the artist in residence has a knack for hoarding good shit. Consider taking it off his hands.
Fresh meat for the fight. Good.
Okay, I'm in.
We like to thank you for choosing our food. And that's the food you can.
I'll fix it up as best I can. I'm on it.
It'll be like they were never there.
exciting. The highwaymen will eat anything on four legs. They've stolen dogs from folks for eating. They keep them up on a hill. I hear them howling sometimes. You gotta go save the dogs, Cap.
The equipment here will give us a leg up for years to come.
Howdy.
Hey there.
I bet there's ramen in heaven.
That's information worth sharing.
We pumped the brakes on a serious...
Walk safe out here.
Highwaymen were...
Well, hello.
Got the twins' attention. Sorry about that.
I joined those, Matt.
Looks like we got our work cut out for us.
Hi there, ma'am. Wikipedia is born again. And you're my delivery stork.
That'll come in handy.
I don't know how we're gonna build.
Hunt and game used to feel like a chore, but now I'd give anything to have that kind of freedom. For me to live.
Beautiful for patriot dream that sees beyond the years. Thine alabaster cities gleam undimmed by human tears. Oh, America, America, God shed this grace on thee and crown thy good with brotherhood. From sea to shining sea, from sea to shining sea.
Hey, come on over. We're just getting started. Get it while it's hot. Stuff that smells this good won't last long.
I will take that as a compliment.
Mom thought it'd be a good idea to have a little dinner for everyone to boost morale. I'd say it's working. We all need a little downtime.
Except for her. She's got no quit.
Don't expect that to change. Can't remember the last time I hosted this many people. Might have been when I told the whole town I was pregnant with you.
Mom.
They're all so happy for your dad and I.
It's not perfect, and there's still work to do, but it sure is nice to have something to be happy about again.
I'll drink to that. We wouldn't have any of this if it weren't for you. Now come on, go grab a drink. It's long overdue.
Those down. I don't want to scare the kids.
Carmina!
Everything's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, I just don't like it when people lie to little kids.
Why are you doing this?
Because of your hero here. Until you showed up, everything was running smoothly, but you... you've become a fucking problem. Taking from us, throwing everything out of balance.
I think we should just kill him.
No. Hold on. We don't want any martyrs here. What we want is to make sure everyone understands that your help is a curse. Every person you help, every child you inspire, every settlement you build, we will take from you. And when you've got nothing, we'll come for you.
Don't drop it.
The only currency in this world is power. You made us look weak. That ends now! We're gonna take everything that you hold dear, starting with your home.
And if we can't take it, we'll break it.
Don't be here when we come back.
Come here, come here. Oh my god. Come on, it's okay. Now it's okay. It's okay, let's go inside. Let's go.
Not about to roll over. We don't have any time to waste.
Last time I had to hunker down for a gunfight, it was before the collapse.